So let me say good afternoon and welcome, Mukoma Mono. The pandemic, and it just hit throughout the world.
Yeah.
How have you managed?
Okay, yeah, as for me, I made use of the internet, I made use of technology. So I started working online. One of the biggest projects that I worked online is with an artist called Bongo Riot from South Africa. We did an album online and we won a summer award last year.
Wow.
So
kudos, kudos.
Thank you. Yes. So I'm very proud of that one. And I then came up with the idea with my son to do jam sessions Tango Garavidzo. And then after some time, we decided to call in other artists. Some of the artists were coming to do COVID jingles and we started incorporating them. So we managed to introduce a number of new artists, and one of the artists is called Lala. And a producer in South Africa noticed on my YouTube channel, he called him. So far, I already have a collab with some foreign artists from Nigeria, from Ghana, from South Africa. So I think the lockdown jams, they introduced a lot of talent to Zimbabwe and to the world in that. If the artists make use of that mileage, I'm sure they can go far. So I'm very happy we managed to do something, and we managed to survive during the pandemic. And we're still surviving positively.
Yeah.
Monolio Studio, the harmony of quality and professionalism.